It's almost 1 a.m. Almost 1 a.m. I'm hearing a little bit of wind. Trump's gonna call Stormy Daniels bluff. His whole thing is to not acknowledge this. Because he's lied, and if he comes out he's lied, it makes him look foolish. Plus, any moron knows that he doesn't want it to come out that he lied about this, because then people are gonna say, well, then he's likely lying about the other women who claim that he improperly touched them, you know, accused him of, they're accusing him of sexual misconduct, versus this one was definitely a consensual affair, and they're hinting at the possibility that Trump sent, you know, pictures or something of his jungle, that she might have pictures or video, or, I don't know. She's fearing for her life, that's what her lawyer says. Yeah. That could be another reason why she wants it all to come on. She fears for her life. Grocery shopping. I stocked up on shit that I was on sale. Like organic beans and dull pineapple, and I eat pineapple. I wisely didn't really buy too much meat. I did buy a little bit of meat. I hope I don't lose the power. I really hope I don't lose the power. I don't want to lose the power. I just lost the power for 36 hours ago. Less than 2 weeks ago, a week and a half ago, right? But what are you going to do? You know what I mean? There are people... Oh, if we lose the power too, it'll just be a lot colder. That's a bad thing. But all that I know, and I told my friend because she hasn't lived here as long, when we lost that power this two nor'easters ago, okay, I know for a fact because I have lived here. And even when I wasn't living here, when I was living with Bobby, that Jennifer, my April, alright, so I'm not sure about then. That was a year later. I'm not sure about then. All I know, that year that we got record-breaking stuff, we did not lose the power here for any length of time. The only time I can't account for is because I was in the body that January room. February, whatever, pretty much April, May of 2014. If we lost the power then, I wouldn't know. Remember, I was in the mental hospital for a couple of months. I was at Bobby's, you know, the first couple of months. She was in the mental hospital, so. So I'm saying, as far as I know, we didn't lose the power for any length of time since the blizzard of 2013. Seriously. I can't complain, but you know, now we could be on a roll, now we could lose the power again. There's no saying, you know, this is. Anyway, I want to see what they have to say. They said anything new to say about the helicopter crash that I think is utterly ridiculous. What I'm learning about is just ridiculous.